We are here at Mega Group in Veghel in the European Distribution Center. We are a technical wholesaler. We have 15,000 pallet locations and we have 7,000 shelf locations operated by the Linde small ale trucks.
We were approached by our customer Mega Group. They had conventional racking with reach trucks and they wanted another way of their warehouse, so they asked us to come up with a solution.
One reason was the need for more locations but smaller volume, and the other reason was efficiency.
We figured out we needed a solution to speed up the entire process, not just the manual picking but also automatic transport to the correct locations.
We immediately thought of the new Linde V&A navigation because it's actually quite easy to implement. It's also low cost and it will give you a 25% increase of uptime. We calculated it to the customer and together we implemented the solution at this warehouse.
Accurate horizontal aisle navigation is achieved utilizing an under-truck mounted RFID reader, which locates the truck's position in relation to RFID tags inserted in the warehouse floor. The truck orientates itself vertically by the use of a built-in height measuring sensor. Driving instructions from the WMS are transmitted via a customer RDT or directly via Wi-Fi. After entering an aisle using manual control and actuation of the driving lever, the truck automatically identifies the quickest way to a target location, as well as positioning the forks precisely, and ultimately use the automated fork cycle to store or retrieve the load. The system eliminates incorrect load handling of orders while at the same time delivering time-saving throughput increases of up to 25%.
There were two challenges implementing the project. One, that's always the most important one, is safety. We have a construction that in every aisle two Linde trucks drive towards each other and there is an aisle in between. Trucks should stop at the right moment, at the right time. That was, of course, an important factor. And the other factor was the communication with the warehouse management system, where to go to optimize the picking process.
We found out that the only thing really required was two kind of mappings. One is to give the order to the truck, where to go and when to stop. And the other one is a simple mapping between the locations in our WMS and the locations known in the truck. So all in all, it was a fairly easy implementation, and I'd say it almost works out of the box.
We've experienced an increase in safety, and that's mainly the most important thing in this whole warehouse. It guarantees safety. We've experienced a reduction in the amount of mistakes we make when it comes to the order picking. You know the order is always right. Also, the efficiency has gone up because the man-up truck is right now calculating itself what the most efficient route is to go to a location. It leads you to the perfect point. It just saves a lot of time.
What you need is that you have people who know your business, but also who are available at the time you need them. And that is also, apart from the technical side, a point of, let's say, the good collaboration with Linde.
Looking back at this project, we had a very intense working together with the customer. We implemented in a couple of days and it was going well.
If I'd have to say what the difference is before and after the warehouse navigation, I'd say it's been a huge impact. It increases our capacity by a lot.